In this video, I'll be showing you how to stream on Kick with OBS in under 3 minutes. Start by heading to the OBS website, then download and install the correct version for your PC. Open OBS. Open the settings. Select video from the side. Set base canvas to your screen resolution. Set output to 1920 by 1080. If available, set downscale filter to Langsos. Set the frame rate to 60. Apply, then switch to the output settings. Set the output mode to advanced, then go to the streaming tab. Set audio track to 1 and audio encoder to the default option. For video codec, use NVIDIA H.264 if available. For AMD, use AMD HW H.264, and if neither is available, then use the standard X264 encoder option. Copy our settings the best you can. We will have both the NVIDIA and X264 settings on screen. If your upload speed is above 12 megabytes per second, then use 8000. With a 10 megabytes per second upload speed, use 6000. Anything lower, use 4000, and change the frame rate setting to 30 on the video settings page. Switch to the audio settings page. Open the desktop audio menu and select your listening device. Set a second desktop device if you have one. Expand the mic auxiliary menu and choose your microphone. Switch to the stream settings. Set the service option to custom. Go to the Kick website. Click on your profile image, then go to the settings. Select stream key from the side. Copy the stream URL using the button on the side. Go to OBS and paste the link into the server box. Go back to Kick and copy the stream key. Be sure to never show this link to anyone. Head back to OBS and paste the key in the appropriate box. Apply, then click OK. Click the plus icon in the scenes panel. Name the scene, then click OK. Click the plus icon in the sources panel. Choose display capture to stream your entire screen or select game or window capture to share a window. Name the source and click OK. Use these settings for display capture, making sure you have the correct display selected. Use these settings for game and window capture, making sure you have the correct window selected. Click OK to confirm. Drag the sides to resize if needed and move the source by dragging the middle. Add another source and select video capture device. Name the source, then click OK. Select your camera via the device menu, then click OK. Resize and position the camera to your preference. Open the options from the audio mixer panel, then select advanced audio properties. Enable your mic and audio devices on track 1, then close. Click start streaming to start your stream. You will now be able to stream on Kick with OBS. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out the video here to add overlays to your stream.